Hello. Hopefully you can hear me fine. Hello, Nick. Hi. What am I doing? Hey, Sylv. Hi, Happy New Year. Happy New Year, Happy New Year. Happy New Year. Hi, Glitch. Hello. I need to do this and then remove this. How is everyone today? Good evening. I have to sleep, but I hope stream goes well. Thank you, Nick. Just gonna do some studying. Working late. Hope you have a good night. Thank you for saying hi, lurking or whatever. I don't know what to do with my hair. It's disgusting. No. You're boring. You also misspelled bored. Just letting you know. You misspelled bored. Has my notif went off? Hello? Sorry. Can you PayPal me $30,000, please? I'm bored. There's a bug. Can't find it. So what time is it for you? Isn't it like noon or something? Salty. 10:47 a.m. p.m. We're in the same time zone, actually. Oh, okay, yeah. You're on the other side of the world. Whoops. Oh, I forgot I need to. You live on the sun, actually. Trash. Here. I live on the moon. You live on the sun. They're not right, not had an amazing amount of sleep, I'm guessing. Yeah. Do you need to sleep? What time is it for you, Glitch? What? I need to go to Stream Elements. I am. Uh-oh. Have you been up all night? My right eye has been hurting so much. I think it's like maybe getting better now, but I feel like it was a developing sty or stress thing. I don't know. My parents gave me these eye drops that I've been using. So now I've decided that I need to do eye drops like every morning. 2:30, woke up at 6:30. Oh, what, just one of those days. There's the daisy. There's the chunker. Does this work? Pomodoro work now. Nice. I need to find my timer. Better. That's better. So I got this new little table. It's my new activity table. So now you can actually see me working. Instead. And I also got a new little planner for 2023 from Paper Source. So that's exciting. A workbench, woohoo! This is my work laptop right here. Daisy's pooping. I also got, this is my new planner that I'm a week late on, but it's okay. Seems really cute. Why are you working so late? Because I can. Because I didn't work on Friday. Isn't that normal to work at like 10? Yeah, and especially like in college when it's like, oh my god, I forgot about my assignment. Is that not normal? No? But people are going back to school now, so I'm behind on work because, you know, I didn't work that. I was not a good employee during the holiday season. So, and I, thankfully, like, my work is work from home and I make my own hours and stuff like that. So, you know, I can just kind of do whatever, whenever. But I do have, like, you know, I should be online between, you know, 8 and 5 at least, so, for meetings and blah blah blah. But technically I can work whenever I want. We have, like, people in our company, like, all over the world, so it's not really weird to have employees working at odd hours. I used to have to do, like, a 9 p.m. meeting every Monday for, like, a couple months to talk to devs in a different country, so that was interesting. But yeah. We're doing Pomodoro today. Hi, Pirate. Sorry, friends, this isn't gonna be a fun stream today. We're working. Daisy's having her poop zoomies because she just pooped. If she dies down and sits on the couch, I'm going to try to do. She'll be tired in like 10 minutes. She'll be tired in like 10 minutes. But if she dies down, I can set this up. So this is this one, right? And then I have a little Daisy cam that's set up, but not yet. She's not going crazy. She's not chilling yet, so. Yes. I need to set up my view for my timer, so I'm gonna do that right now because I changed it. You guys are both purple. Oh wait, that's browser source. Whoops. My bad. If we work together, we're sharing the payment, yes. But I don't make money, so. From stream. You get the cut of whatever I make while I'm streaming, which is like nothing, so. We can share one penny together. This one. How much is my cut? Half a penny. Half a penny. Pomodoro. Okay. Can you see that? Why does it do this? Was I supposed to set this up off screen? My bad. Why are you supposed to set up like with like a new thing on whatever? Hi Daisy. I just do this. Time to gift 100 subs. You gotta pay us all. I don't like that it's. Kada. Hi Faceless Oddity. Who are you? Welcome. Okay, so how Pomodoro works, right? We're gonna make our task list. You know, for me, it's gonna be my work tasks for my job. But for you guys, it can be like a study thing for school or like a homework assignment. Or it can be like, what is it? A chore, you know, like maybe, you know, you look to the left, Sylph, Pirate, Faceless, if you look to the left right now, do you see something dirty? Do you see some like laundry that maybe needs to be done? Make a task list, make a chore list. When was the last time you cleaned your toilet? When was the last time you wiped down your windows or your mirrors with the Windex? When was the last time you watched that one show that you were trying to watch? I'm just kidding. But we can do that together. Tough questions, we don't. I don't clean. Do you have dishes that need to be washed? Go wash them. Do you need dishes that need to be put away? Go put them away. Cleaning spree. Nice. Let's go, Pirate. We celebrate those. This is a trick trying to get me to be productive. Yes, actually it is that. So Pomodoro technique is you do a list of tasks that you want to do in this like study session. You set this timer right here for 25 minutes. You do basically like a hyper focus 25 minutes of doing your task without any distractions. And then once the timer's up, you take a 5 minute break to kind of, and it's like a 5 minute break, you know, a break where you don't talk about your task. You don't like, you know, think about like, oh, what am I going to do next on my task? You actually like have to give your brain a break. So usually what I do is I like go to chat and be like, hey, how did we're not supposed to like talk about our task. We're like, I kind of like hearing like, I just got this done. Yay. And we celebrate each other and like, woo. But you can also take the break to, you know, get up, go get a snack, go pet your cat, go to the bathroom, blah, blah, blah. Did my mom send you? Sylph mom? He's on twist. But yeah, like 5 minutes, and then you're supposed to do three sessions of that, and then you take a 30-minute break. No, 30-minute break? Yeah. So that's the plan. I don't know how long I'm gonna go for because it is almost 11 in the morning, but we'll see. What if I take a 25-minute break and 5 minutes of work? You do you. I'm doing this. This. So, I'll be doing that. Hey, Falcon. Sorry, we're doing a study stream. Sorry. I'm doing this. Sorry, Zill. Don't have that emo. So yeah, before we do our timer, we set our tasks. And I just got a new fancy planner, so I'm gonna spend about like 30 minutes making it pretty for no reason, because that's just how I am. But if I do x minutes with y minutes also, y equals mx plus b? Look at my fancy new activity table, so now I can do my book nook down here instead of in the kitchen, so I can sit down and be comfy. Yay. I'm not gonna lie, this sounds like a good idea. I might try it next time I have to clean or do something. Yeah, see, this is what I set up. I want to like make sure that the next time I do these streams, there's like people are ready, you know what I mean? Like they're like, okay, there's gonna be a stream at this time, I can do my task then and do like body doubling in a way. So if you don't know what body doubling is it's really good for people, I think, with ADHD, where if they can't focus on a task, sometimes it brings comfort for them to know that there's someone else in the same room doing work. So like people who go to coffee shops or go to a library to do homework usually, and are actually productive at those places, usually benefit from body doubling. So this is kind of like a form of that. Whenever I go to coffee shops or bookshops, I just get distracted instead. Like it's kind of does the opposite, where like for me I think it would be more helpful if like I was just in like my living room and I invited my friend over to do homework with me or something. So yeah, my night usually goes for hours until I finish whatever I'm doing, no matter how long it takes. Yeah, I'm thinking, I feel like Sunday nights are good for these types of streams, because you know there's probably someone who didn't do their homework and it's due Monday or something, or like they're working on an essay and they're like, it does suck that I'm PST, but you know, it is what it is. Maybe in the future I can do them like earlier in the day, but this is the setup right now. You can see my trash in the back. Trash. Christmas decor. This was cleaning up the Christmas tree bristles. But yeah, so first, I'm going to do the non kind of like task parts and then close all of the stuff that I don't need to have open on my laptop for work. And then get my task project on my laptop up and ready. Hi, Daisy. Why? Pirate? Pirates? Why did you do that? Pirate, thanks for the idea. Thank you. Thank you for the gifted subs, Pirate. That was completely unnecessary. What is wrong with you? Thank you for the follow, Shadow Boy Uzziah. Pirate, why? Falcon's got the emotes. But thank you. Thank you, Pirate. Thank you for supporting the study stream. Thank you for supporting the study stream. I just told you why. Yeah. Hopefully next time you have some work to do with me. And I'll make sure to keep being a bad employee so that we can do these streams in the future. Don't forget to get your water too. Water for study stream. Thank you, Pirate. I really appreciate it. What do you want? Go to sleep so I can put up the cat cam, please. Thank you. Thank you, Pirate. Thank you. Kitty. I go cry now. I go cry. I start stream crying. Bum 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 bum. Okay, what am I doing? I have this up, I need this up. This is up. Don't need that. Don't need this. This ease. And then. Dun, 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 dun. Why do you have 51? When did you. Oh, you gifted. Did you gift this? You gifted a sub the other day, didn't you? Oh, yeah, it's a Dren. I remember now. I remember. Who is Clouds? That is me. Did you get a gifted sub? Oh no, it doesn't. I feel like your name is a play on the TI-84 calculator. Oh, the Terminator. Oh, I thought it was a calculator. I thought it was a calculator. My bad. Whoops. Sorry. You know, like the TI-84. No. No. We don't know about the TI-84. Very common calculator in high school that's required for calculus or pre-calc or algebra or something. People sit business. People sit business. A high Terminator. Okay, so I have my project up. So now I'm going to do my Ooh, Daisy's getting cozy. Look, I'm a machine. Yes, the TI-84 was the best for playing games, obviously. From the desk of Claude's. Cute. This is my desk. Playing games, yeah. People always figured out how to download the best games, but they had like the newer versions of TI-84, and I just inherited mine from my brother, which is like 4 years older, so it didn't have games. Set. People used to play like Hangman and stuff on it. I'm a machine. Okay, T-800. Thank you. The next holiday is January 16th. Do I have that off? Holiday? Holiday? Yes! I do have it off! Woo! Let's go. Why does it feel so loud? This music kind of going crazy. What happens on the 16th? It's Martin Luther King Jr. Day. Okay, so. I have PTO that day. Woo! Or company holiday, that's what it's called. Company holiday. Yay! Mine was from my older sibling. I was like, yeah. People do some crazy stuff on that. I think people used to do, I don't know if like people in my work, or not my work, my school did it, but I think they would put in like formulas for algebra, algebraic formulas into their calculator, and then they'd figure out how to like access that sheet or note or something like that, and then they'd cheat on the tests. I didn't know that was a thing. So, and then I like to mark my payday so I can look forward to something. I got paid. I got paid here. So then I get paid here. Oh, Groundhog Day is on the 2nd of February. Nice. Okay, so this one is null. Null void. Because I missed this week. And then we're on Sunday. Okay. So null these days. Null, void, undefined. Can I play Pokemon Emerald? I wish. I forget what kind of games I had. I'm pretty sure there was Hangman. Maybe like a block jump game? I can't remember. Now we have Steady Stream on Sunday. Woo! Alright. So, to do. For my task, I need to fix the pin positions because they're not showing correctly. Fix pin positions, then do keywords. And then that's a whole thing. And then send it, and then do the display page for those, and then the publish API call. That's 4 tasks. I don't know if I'm gonna finish those today, but I'm gonna try to get to at least the display page. Display page shouldn't be too bad. Fingers crossed. So now that I have that set up, I'm going to start the timer. So, I have no mods today, so I have to do this on my own. But, I'll do exclamation point work. I have a pin chat. I'm going to mute myself, and then I'm not going to talk to you guys for 25 minutes. I know we have issues with that, guys. I know. You know, parasocialness, you don't like being alone to your own thoughts, but I know you like the attention, yeah, still, I know. But it's just 25 minutes and we have 5 minutes together, okay? Thank you, Jaylongo. Then we'll have 5 minutes and catch up, okay? Just 25 minutes, you can do it. So I'll do this. Hi, SK, we're working today. I'm about to start our first timer, so I'll do exclamation point work, and then we'll pin that message, and then I'll start the timer. Sound good, guys? I don't like being alone with my own thoughts. You can do it. Oh, the thing's not on. This is awkward. Hold on. Yep. If anyone is working or doing some sort of chore with me, let me know. I'd like to know. But if you're just here chilling and vibing, then that's fun too. That's fun too. Custom commands. Here it is. Here we go. Okay, now it works. Send this message for 25. All right, goodbye, friends. Hello. Some people popped in. I also got follow botted. I'm pretty sure. So that's exciting. That's exciting. Hi Betty, hi Mike D, hi No Heels. SK is about to work. Hi Cupcakes. Hello, good morning. I got follow botted. I got like 50 follows or something in 1 second, so messed up my count. Wonderful. Wonderful, wonderful. I don't know. Hi, Glitch. Maybe I'm just like super popular. I know. I was like, someone raid me, or someone about to raid me, and then nothing happened. So I was like, okay. But now they're all like, you know, random like two word names or something, followed by a sequence of numbers. So it's like, yeah, no. But thank you for the follow. Leanne is in the zone. That was like 10 minutes after that happened. So. Yay. Thank you. So, Glitch, hello. I'll figure it out later. Let me check for that name, MechD. No, unfortunately. But Rock Band Man did. Hey. Bot 42069 checking in. Woo. Daisy's cozy, so I kind of want to try and set up my cat cam for her real quick. 1 second. So we gifted a sub to Amaranth? No, that was it? I thought it was it Sylph? I thought it was Martin. Martin gifted a sub. No, but I wish. Where'd my tripod go? I'm just gonna try to put it up against something. Hold on. Do I have IV cam up? Thank you. My camera's not focusing. Stop it. Yeah, and Pyro gave 50 subs today. Woo! That might have been done it too. I'll need to figure out which buttons I can hear. Yeah.
Gotta figure it out. ASAP.
Okay, 1 second. My phone is not focusing. It's just blurry. Why? What do I do? Focusing. Come on, maybe I have to update it. Let me close it, restart. This is for the greater good. We have a flood warning. Uh-oh. This is gonna make us more productive, I promise. Oh, let me check the App Store, maybe? Daisy, they wanna see you. I know they do. Why does it like zoom in? Oh, there it goes. It's focused, it's focused. It's live. yeah, cupcakes, that sounds good. Thank you for the resub, bean. That's one badass cat. Hell yeah, it is. She's adorable. Look at her. She's gorgeous. She's gorgeous. He's sleepy. I love her. Don't talk shit about my cat. Cute. Thank you for the reset, B. Hello. Good luck banning everyone. Okay. It's everyone until Leanne, I believe. So. Yeah. I guess I'll set my goal to, what was it at before? I don't remember. Shit. I don't know. I wish my cat would stay still long enough for a cat cam. Oh yeah, my cat is lazy butt. I'll just set it for 3:35 and whatever. That's it. Hi Melvin, how are you? Happy New Year! Happy New Year, Melvin! At least this one wasn't as bad as B's follower. Follower bot. Hers was like 100 or 200 followers. Mine is only 50, thank God. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, Happy Holidays, woo! Okay, so, what have I done? Oh my god, Glitch gifted us up to XUC, Pog.
Glitch 7123 gifted a tier 1 sub to XUC.
Thank you for the gifted sub. He's gonna love the stream, I know it. My juicer, GCL. XUCL. Thank you for the gifted Glitch. Woo! Merry Christmas for those for this coming December. Yeah, 11 months from now. Those people who claim to sell follows and stuff is worked by these spam follows. Oh, oh wait, no, never mind. That was in B's sub. B's chat. B got a follower spam message. So I was like, oh, is that in this one? No. So. Thanks, Jason. I feel like I've gotten that one before. I feel like I've gotten a message before about the sun. This has happened before. Thank you, Jason. I think I've heard that one. You can't see the daisy message. Hold on, I didn't move that. This part here. Oh, Antimyth? What? Why are you wearing glasses? These are, I got new blue light glasses. They're green, they're pretty cute. But they help with eye strain. My eyes have been hurting really bad recently. Like this one, I feel like I'm developing like a sty or something in it. So I'm wearing blue light glasses. Glitch gifting his famous friends flex. I know. Glitch is just out here gifting subs to their best friends, their besties that they hang out with. They're probably, Glitch is probably at Valkyrie's party right now, birthday party right now, just sitting here gifting subs. yeah, I know, Melvin. My parents gave me eye drops that I've been putting in recently. So I have these eye drops that I'm using. But yeah. The blue light glasses help a lot with eye strain. I got these on sale. Am I in college? No, I am a working individual. Full-time job. I'm 28 years old. It says it in my about me. My little about. I am 28. Yeah, I know. And my back hurts. My posture is terrible. All that stuff. I'm older than you, right, Becky? By like 5 years or something? Something weird. Okay, anyways, back to work. I haven't gotten my first task done yet, unfortunately. Pin positions are being weird. Radio buttons, how do those work? What work am I doing here? I'm doing my job as a computer scientist for web development on a internal website. So yeah, I have a meeting tomorrow at 10 a.m. where I have to demo what I've done. So wish me luck, because I didn't do anything Thursday, Friday. Whoops. I'm super much older than you. I'm getting like mature. I still look like a child. You don't have to say you're that many, but below 40. Did I use well below? One L. Sorry. Have you by a year or two? Oh, okay. Oh, so you're like Trackmaniac's age. Got it. I'm a baby in this chat. Glitch, do your homework. Okay, so I'm going to do... I need to keep working on my first task, unfortunately. But I'm hoping to at least get to my third task by the end of stream. We'll see. And then there's my cat sleeping now. Adorable. Too hard for me to find a job or two in a school, too. To do in a school, too. My favorite chatter, Pog. Thank you, Cupcakes. We're hacking away at that list. Nobody wants to respond. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's unfortunate. Ableists. How do you end up becoming a computer scientist? Do you always want to be one? No, I originally went to school for forensic science, and then I got to organic chemistry, and I was like, yeah, no shot. No shot I can do this. And then I kept on failing bio 101. So my partner in physics at the school was computer science major. And then I was like, and then he explained to me what he was doing, and I was like, I kind of want to do that. And then I left, got my gen eds, went to a different school, and then started from scratch with comp sci degree, and then I did it. But I'm not like I wouldn't classify myself as like crazy about computer science. I'm just kind of smart, and it makes sense to me. But I'm not like, it's not my entire life, you know? Like some people, like they're like, oh my god, I love coding and I know all these different languages and I have all these side projects and startups and Google and are into like all the new tech, and I can't be bothered with that. So it's just kind of like a thing that I do. It's work at the end of the day. Sometimes it's fun, but yeah. Good night, MacD. Thanks for stopping by and saying hi. Take some Advil and drink some water, please. Too bad you can't drink water out of a Magic Key Disney tumbler. But you still have your really cool Halloween one. So dumb. Good night, MacD. Anyways, let's get started on our next Pomodoro. It's been like maybe 15 minutes, so a little bit longer of a break, but we'll go to our second session. So goodbye, chat. Let me do my work pin message. Time to queue up on me. Good luck, Sylv. Bye. Hello, I'm back. Hi, Simon. You got the same laptop? My work laptop. That's my baby. What does this say? Why isn't it showing me? Can I not show computer screen? No, because it's all work code, you know, company secrets, all that stuff. Can't show that. Or else I'll get fired. So, not happening. Not happening. Daisy's awake. Hi, Daisy. You taking a bath? Nice. You programmer? Yes, I am. I was working on something and it wasn't working correctly, and then I got the latest because I forgot that I had a meeting on Friday about someone who's like, just so you know, I'm checking in this code and I'm gonna have to do yada yada yada. And I was like, cool. And then I ignored it for like 6 hours and then stopped working. And then just remembered right now. So back to square one on some stuff, unfortunately. But we move forward. It's my dream to become a programmer. I'm happy for you. Let me start my short break real quick. I'm probably not the best person to inspire you, but it's a job. It's a job for me, at least. I know two languages, HTML and CSS. Nice. You should do what Cupcakes was planning on doing and brush up on some, or start learning some Angular. That's the future. AngularJS. That's what every single website that my company works on or creates or blah 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 is moving all of our platforms and frameworks to AngularJS to be on the tippity top of speed. So yeah, Daisy, you cleaning your fupa? Yeah, JavaScript in general is good plan. Yeah, web development is a track. So my position is more full stack development, so I work with front-end code, back-end code, queries, databases, all that stuff. Delve a little bit into deployment and like cloud stuff, but not too much where I can tell you I know what I'm doing. I just click around, and that's how we set it up in our place. So yeah, it's every company's different too, for the most part, on industry standards and whatever. So once you get to where I am, it's it's all up in the air and like more knowledge stuff, like need to know basis that you can only understand from experience and time. I prefer it as a career. It's the only job I know, so yeah, it's fine. It's I think I got lucky with where I am, so not an extremely strenuous position that I have, and that my managers like don't, you know, push me a lot. They laugh. Good. So yeah, it's really nice to be able to do remote work as well. Don't have to go into the office. But you know, with every job there's your qualms, and most of my qualms are with my coworkers, not really my position. So yeah. Thank you, Simon, for the follow. Simon 85. What you doing, Daisy? Cool. But yeah, it's fun where I get to work on a lot of different stuff. That's where I have the most fun. Oh, Daisy said bye. Daisy just moved to the other side of the couch. Let me move my camera. She said, I'm gonna be a princess over here now. She's just staring at it. All right, Daisy. She's a cam model. Oh, Daisy. What are you about to say, Melvin? Everyone comes up. What are you gonna say? Who's working on stuff? Cupcakes, are you working on something? What are you working on? I'm eating right now and wanna watch TV. The group is cleaning up horseshit as their punishment for losing the cookie game. Ew. What are you watching? Kinda gross. Did you vomit? Did you throw up because of it? Melvin, did you throw up? Is that what you're trying to tell me? Oh, Hell's Kitchen? Ew, they do that in Hell's Kitchen? Oh, okay, good. I'm happy you didn't vomit. That'd have been nasty. Oh, I'm gonna get my thing off. Uh-oh, Cupcakes' laptop is going, you have to do better than that to give me a permit. Ew. Gross. My lips are getting dry. Okay, next study session, and then we can take a 30-minute break. Woo! Maybe get a snack. All right. Let's go, friends. Oh, I need to do my thing. Shit. I'm losing valuable time. Ew, okay. Anyways. Am I supposed to use them? permission to just... Hey, Jess.
Thank you.
wonder if that's not a four.
It has to be string, huh?
Hello.
What are you doing?
What's happening? Why is my thing not letting me scroll up?
Oh, it's okay.
Hi, Jess.
Hello.
He's doing all the hard work. She just woke up.
We got 50 bots. Yeah, we did. Yes, we did. Yes, we did. Testing all the commands. Good modding. Good modding. We have to do a long break. Yay! Cupcakes, you're spilling my secrets that I work for everything. OnlyFans? Fansly? Two weeks of emails? Oh boy. Oh boy, yeah. Yeah, I get to procrastinate with real work. Woo! What am I doing? I think I'm gonna get a banana. I'm a little hungry. But I'm really close. I figured out that the reason my pins weren't working, my radio buttons weren't working, is because I was passing in a number instead of a variable. So I just have to pass in a number or a string instead of a thing. Thank you for the follow, I am Rage. Hello. We're working. I like how cupcakes with your you're like concerned about my screen slightly showing. I can see. See, no, you can't. I'm gonna get a banana real quick. It's snack time, everyone. I'm sure you guys are following along with my schedule and totally haven't seen the snacks or gotten a snack like me. I'm getting a snack. I'm getting BRB.
Okay.
I'm eating dinner now. Yummy, what are you having? These were on sale. I'm gonna go freshen up quickly since I had to jump out of bed and run to the computer. thank you for the quick help, cupcakes. Jess, where'd you go? You have game night? What the? Yummy. Have you guys seen that TikTok where you're allegedly supposed to be able to separate a banana into three equal pieces? Ronai! Woo! What'd you play? What'd you do? What'd you drink? I know, Jess is a social butterfly. Jess goes out like every weekend. I have seen that, but I don't like it. I'm not a fan. Use more empty days. Just need to clear your schedule to have like a... Like, it's good. Don't get me wrong. Being a social butterfly is good. But yeah, we're introverted. Me and you are introverted. We need our reset days. We need our reset days where it's like, so that we don't end up doing what at least I inevitably do, is disappear off the face of the earth for like a month where I'm like, no one talk to me. Please. Oh, that's good. She's sleeping right now. At least she has her eyes closed. I think she has one eye open. She's like listening. Right, Daisy? Oh. You can tell by her ears usually. Ew, protein. Yeah, I just checked on stream earlier. I was like, I get Monday off. Woo! There's so many 3-day weekends lately. It's awesome. She's trying to sleep. It's not working. I have my trash bowl over here. Yeah, she's trying. Oh, you're awake now? Did you want to smell my banana fingers? Honey! There's also one in February, President Day. I don't know if I get that off. Sometimes I don't get those off. Let me check. Sometimes, like, when a holiday falls on a weekend. Hi, Sir Bouncy. Sometimes when a holiday falls on a weekend, instead of giving us that Monday off, they give us a floating holiday instead that we can use whenever we want. So, let me check. What is it? President's Day? No, we don't get that off. Lame. Upsetting. Yeah, we don't. We work. Maybe I'll request it off. What day is that? Because I know John has it off. When is that? Maybe I'll request it. Ooh, that might be the week we have our like huge meeting though. Ooh, I don't know if I can request that. That's the week right before I move. And also, the week that we're doing like this huge company-wide meeting, like where we're all in person. It's like a team building thing, so can't take it off. But I kind of get it off because we're like, no one gets work done that week, so yay. Probably Sylve. I don't know. We just sleep. I sleep. That's what I do. I was in Universal City today and I really want to go to City Walk and Harry Potter World. Next. Oh, today's the day. I got a letter in the mail that says I can try and schedule to go to the, pass holder preview day for Nintendo World, but I think it's gonna be like crazy to get into, so I might not even bother. But the land opens next month. I think it's the 23rd or something. But if they have pass preview day scheduled for the weekend, that would be amazing. But I don't know, it might be impossible to get in.
I should go this month then and avoid that crowd. Yeah. Yeah, you'd want to go before before Nintendo World opens. But that's all in the lower lot. So if you go and then you could probably do like all the Harry Potter stuff easy. Ideas? Daisy's on her belly. Is that comfy? Says yes. But yeah, maybe I'll try and I don't know what time that opens. Ooh. My phone's over there filming Daisy. Yeah, maybe I'll try that out today. Oh, and the saddest thing, at Universal Hollywood, the animal actor show is done. Gone. I think it's gone now. I think today was the last day. And then also the special effects show is done. And I'm sad because the animal actors is one of my favorite ones. I loved seeing all the little pets running around. They had like pigs and ostriches, maybe. Did they kill them? The VFX one was pretty cool, but like I can see how it was, you know, it was repetitive. And like so was the animal actors, but like they're animals, so it's like really cool. And then when they bring out the owls, you're like, whoa, these owls are huge. This is sick and amazing. They have the dogs, the cats, the foxes. I think there was a fox one time. Lots of birds. Chickens? I think there's chickens. I don't know why they're killing them though. I couldn't find anything online. I'm sure if I researched more I could have found it, but I'm sad about it. And if they replace it with something stupid, I'd be pissed. Like if they knock down that stadium, like that viewing show area, and replace it with like a ride or something, I'm gonna be a little bit sad because those shows were cool because it gave me like the same vibe as when you go onto the studio tour and it's all like movies. This is how movies work because we're Hollywood, Universal Studios, you know? Like an animal actors kind of gave that same vibe where it's like these animal actors were from this scene in a movie. Whoa. And you're like, oh my god, that's an owl from Harry Potter? What? So, I'm gonna miss that. I'm sad I couldn't see it one more time before it left forever. But, that was a good show. We'll see what they have planned. Maybe they announced it in, like, those end of the year updates, like, what to expect in the next year. Universal does that. I don't know if they do that. But yeah. I need to go. I need to remember to set an alarm to check about the past preview days to see if they're on days that I can go. Anyways, drink some water. Everyone have their water. How's your weekend though, Jess? What'd you do? Anything interesting? Is anyone working with me? If you're working with me, put it in chat. I wanna know what you're working on. But don't give me too much information. My eyes are tired. They're like the tired. I haven't napped today. When I went to the store to get my planner, I saw a little block thing that's kind of a play on the 0 days since like last accident or whatever, and it said like this many days since we last got or slept more than like 5 hours or something, and I was like relatable because, you know, insomnia. And then I looked it up later online because I was like, man, I should have gotten that because it was on sale. And then I look it up and it's for parenting. Like, it's if you're a parent and you haven't slept over 5 hours because you have a baby yelling. It's like, oh. It's not just for people who have bad sleep schedules. It's for people who have bad sleep schedules because they have a child. And I was like, but it's relatable. Go to bed and read after this break ends when in a reading phase. I wanted to be in a reading phase, but the other day, but then I started just watching TikToks. And I'm like, no, I can't do that anymore. No more TikToks. No more TikToks. I can't do it. Daisy's really in the best place. Yeah, she is. Welcome back, cupcakes. I'm gonna go work on my hygiene. Still's about to go clean his booty. I just woke up at 3 a.m. for no reason. Nice. So you're just chilling here. Getting ready to sleep again. Since I have my iPad plugged into my work computer docker, this means I have to work like closet the laptop to the side. Ew. Booty. I need a new personal computer. Yeah. Maybe you do. Maybe you do, cupcakes. I need a new phone, actually. I think mine's like about to blow up. Needs a new battery or something. Let me open this up. And then... aww, I got a DM whisper that says, would you be mine digitally for $4,000 a month? Aww, that's so nice. Digitally. It was for me, isn't it? Is that your alt account, Sylph? My favorite is still the person who DM'd me was like, your profile pic is so cute. I just randomly clicked your name in chat and then your pic popped up. Oh wait, you actually stream? I might follow. And then they never followed. Okay. Next 25 timer start. Goodbye, friends. Cupcakes, can you pin the message for work, please? Thank you.
Hello, hi B. Thank you for the follow, Sir Bouncy, and Safe Chief. Thank you. Daisy got up. She's over here now. She's here now.
Hello again, Melvin.
Daisy, you're not in your bed. What happened?
No cuddles and pets?
Oops, no, you don't. I'll get her some treats because she's staring at me. And I'm hungry again. She's not gonna stay there though. She's gonna get up again, I know it. She wants something, but I can't tell. B, what are you doing? Are you staying up until school or something, or is it just bed sleep schedule? I realized something stupid when I'm doing my task. What's right here? What's my lip? She's freaking out. She thinks there's a treat in there. There's no treat under there. She's trying to find a treat. I don't even know, my head hurts. No more crabbles. I've been, honestly, my head hurts too. Should we take Advil together? Should we do drugs? I'm just kidding. Reviving though, we get through. We get through each day. One day at a time. Yeah, she's fine. She's just trying to find a treat that's not there. I can swallow Advil. I can take some pills.
Daisy, there's no treats in there. There's no more treats. You ate them all. You ate them.
She's looking at me in disbelief. Oh, you can't. Oh, my bad. Have you ever tried doing it like with a banana? That always helped me get through swallowing pills. Snort it. Hi, Jen. Snort it. Daisy, there's no treats in there.
You ate them. You ate the treats, Daisy. Yes.
You can take the kids' version. Ooh, kids' version. Oh. She is freaking out. Minecraft. Month, baby. Was it decided that it's Minecraft month?
Daisy, stop. That's not a treat either.
She's on the windowsill now. She's not gonna chill. Taste of liquid Motrin as kid. Orange flavored one. And then snort it. And then I snort it. Yes, I like that banana prescription medicine.
Daisy, stop.
She's flipping out. She had treats and now she's flipping out. I suppose it should make her chill, but I guess not. Okay, I'm gonna do one more study session, and then I'm going to end stream because it's almost 2 a.m. and I'm on a breakthrough of something, so I just want to get that done and then get up in 6 hours for work. So yay, I finally got my password changed. It expired while I was on PTO. Heck yeah. Hello, hello. Hi, Kara. How are you? Kara, hello. Sylv went by. Bye, Sylv. Hi, Miv. Miv is cozy. I got gifted a sub here. Congrats, Costco. Welcome. We're doing a study stream today.
Luckily, you've been here before. My holiday vacation just ended today, so using this chance to force myself to check my work emails.
That's good though, getting like ahead of it. Sometimes like people come back, suspicious user. sometimes people, like when they come into work, they're like, oh yeah, my focus today is checking up on emails. And it's like, oh, well now you're getting a head start.
This is good.
Yeah, welcome. Today we're doing study stream. Catch up on some work that I didn't do last week because I was a lazy person. But usually I do some cozy games, some baking streams, some crafting streams, like puzzle streams, Lego streams, all kinds of stuff. So yeah. Thankfully no one reached out. Phew. Oh yeah, thank God.
How are you? Glad you're back.
Yeah, I'm back. I got my two tasks done that I wanted to get done. So I'm kind of like at the point where it's the point I wanted to be at for tomorrow, tomorrow. So successful stream this time. Woo! I'll have some impressive stuff to show probably for the meeting in 8 hours, so yahoo. Yeah, my ideas worked, so my next thing I have to do is figure out how to create or replace some strings, which is, I either do it front end, back end, so we'll see what I decide. Might do it back end, I mean front end. Woo-hoo. But yes, the lowercase worked, and then I realized that I was not passing in the object like I should have, because it needed to be in a certain format instead of just a string. So I did that and I was like, why is this not working? And then I realized that I was resetting the array after I did all the work, so that's why super wasn't working, but working now. But hi Kara, hi, you just are here for the end of my stream, sorry. But part of my last study session before I was like, okay, I'll try and make some headway on this thing, was to schedule what I wanted to do next. So for today slash tomorrow's work schedule, I have my meeting at 10. I'm going to hopefully finish this task if I can focus enough. Maybe I'll do some of this whole thing tomorrow during work time. I have a meeting I need to set up. But I'm thinking of streaming Tuesday at around 9:30 and continuing on with the book nook that I'm assembling. So for those who have missed the last couple streams, I've been working on a little book nook that I was gifted for Christmas. So I can show you real quick what that is. Hold on. Let me move this. It is the end of my stream. But this right here is one wall of my book nook. So I assembled this whole thing together. Woohoo! It's really cool. It has little like windows, and then there's some electrical in the back that's going to light up, which is pretty cool. And then I still have to take out and find my X-Acto knife so that I can, I think I'm supposed to cut these little things out here so that it's like the door. But yeah, I love the little paper here that says magic show. And yeah, that's I think 1/4 of it done. So pretty cool. Sylv is still here. He's a liar. But yeah, so that's what I've been working on, and I think next streams I'll be doing it here instead of in the kitchen, so need to figure out that setup. But next stream, hopefully around 9:30 p.m. PST on Tuesday. I'll set up a an event and a scheduled stream for on Twitch, and then event in the Discord. So join the Discord. So you'll see when that's happening now. And yes, we'll see how I feel after that, because we'll see how far I'll get on this. Just know how many more I need to do, and then go back into Pokemon until Harry Potter comes out, which I'm gonna do on pre-order, and I need to figure out the disclaimers for that stream. But yes, thank you for hanging out, Melvin. Thank you for the follows today. Thank you, Pirate, for the gifted subs, the 50 gifted. Thank you, Glitch, for the gifted subs to Myth and XQC. Thank you, B, for the resub. And I would thank people individually for following, but I got follow about it, so sad. But yeah, use your emotes while you got them. Friends and family, mostly friends, hopefully no family. But yes, don't forget to join the Discord, follow me on Twitter. I'm not bot swear. Okay, thank you, Agent. Thank you, Agent, for following. Yeah, I think it's Agent followed while I was working right now. Doubler Dope followed while I was working as well. And then Chief, Sir Bouncy, Rage, I'm Rage, Salmon, Leanne, and I think that's it. And a couple people in the beginning. But yes, thank you guys. Thank you for the follows. I'll see you guys next time. Check out the schedule. Join the Discord, blah blah blah, do your wordles, yada yada. I hope you had a good cozy time. Yay! Good night. See you next time. Bye.